Why aren't we hearing women's voices in conversations about land? A lot of people were excited about the land expropriation without compensation policy. However, there's a portion of society whose opinions of this policy we haven't heard. There's certainly a disparity in the way men get land over women in South Africa. Traditional laws still work in the favor of men. If this is the case now, will women ever get land?